There we go with the final part and last episode of Universe Mode. And we got Charlotte Flair's here tonight too. See if she can get herself that women's title and be in 2023 as a champion. She's here tonight too, the fun that we'll get in the TLC match. Yep. She won here by beating Rhea Ripley, getting herself added to that match. Now, will she win here and get herself that win? We don't know. But, Charlotte here, let's get her opponent out for tonight. Your opponent is out for tonight. Becky Lynch is here tonight to get herself an opportunity to win that women's championship. But a different lookout. Yep, and a new cousin. Yep. All ready to win. I know Becky would love to become women's champion again and get to be a winner. Yep. Prove everyone that she is what it takes to be a women's champion one more time again. What? Becky Lynch is here. Let's get the next person out. And the Hartwell. The person who won at the Rumble and could have been a champ already did. Yeah, she lost. And, oh, she got a new one for them. Yeah, she pumped him ready. This match can be a lot for her future. We don't know what could happen with the way. That's true. Because we don't have cancer raising. Can't say we can get rematches. That's true. So, if Indy Hartwell wins here, then she is good. She has a chance to be lucky enough to be in the spot. You know, and can prove. She can prove. Yep. Indy Hartwell's here. See if she can win this women's shit. Her first ever title. Brutality, Rhea Ripley, just when they're on one friend, they are protected either way. Yeah, because Finn Balor just won his title. So, Judgment Day, if they lose here, you know, they lost their title and they lost them. They might win losing the championship. We don't know. That's true, but they do. Pretty good. Maybe we might get a rematch for a title. Yep, but we don't know. That's true. But girl, Rhea Ripley is here too, so she's gonna win and retain her title. Come out as champion, come in and out as champion. Like I said, but let's get this championship match started. Women's title on the line. See that? I am Indy Hartwell. I am Rhea Ripley. Okay, see if you got it. Charlotte, and Charlotte on me, on the gate. Hail Jesus. Hail me. Could have been a triple four with Becky and Rhea, but couldn't beat Charlotte to keep her out the way. That's true. And then to beat Bianca, who has a title, but that's a good one. Fight me. Put some effort into your match. Oh god. Indy Hartwell would love to get this one. She would love to have send it away. Damn! To my head. Okay. Oh, come on. That was a serious one. No. Oh god. What's this? Switch. This is a big match right here. This was in WrestleMania twice. So she won the title. She tried to win it, just like she did. She beat the double match. Got it. You got a good spot of God. Good spot of God. Fuck. Grab her. Yes. Bulldog! Becky trying to go after the title again. She tried to go after the title already. 2 out of 3 get, that's what I told you. Oh no. Damn. That was pretty cool. What the fuck do we have to do? Damn. table. Really? She's a messed up on the table. Yeah. Oh, that's another ring. Ooh, big boot by Charlotte. What's she about to do? She's not. I love that you try and stop. In the end, you're ripping to come and take you out. I'm gonna pop you. Damn. There's no way to kill me. Oh god. He didn't do a fortune. He's in the hardware. Not going to do it. Great. Charlotte to stop me. Great. We're running for Charlotte. Don't run. Damn. Oh, I love how the rider just goes. Yes! Oh god. Yes! Oh god. Keep going. Oh, I got 4. Oh, I got 4. Hey. No! Damn. Shit. Get up. Oh shit. Nope. Anyhow, never mind. Damn! Reversal's cool. Damn. She reversing crazy. Oh no, it's wrong one. Let her turn me up. Let her get that briefcase. It's a briefcase. I'm the captain. Damn! Charlotte took her out. Damn, I got to a good game, bro. Damn. Damn! What's Charlotte gonna do?
She's gonna 3-on-3.
I guarantee she won't. Or she was gonna do a good boot. That's stupid. That's more likely. But, nevertheless, Indy Hartwell, with whatever it is, DDT, to the dude!
That works.
Yeah, damn. Why run, Charlie? Wow, runners be runners. No one wants to be ready to smoke. Unless you get back in this room. And I got a ladder.
Yeah, you just don't think
that's about it. A ladder. Oh, no, man. Ladder. So now I'm running. No, man. I'm trying to get against these two.
Just took out the
perfectly. Oh, fuck's sake.
It's a suplex. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Oh, God. Damn. Retain? No way. Oh shit, I missed too. Oh my god. Yo! Best thing. Damn! Oh, this. Oh shit. Damn. I missed the final personal moment. Ah no! No way! Not again! I was just done already! No way! Becky might have a chance becoming the champion.
Oh, surely.
Wait, none of the ladders are there. That's the most important. None of the ladders are there. Damn, they can't even grab a ladder. Damn. Oh, natural selection to back a lunch. Damn, sure can't even grab a ladder. Damn, she's stuck with no kind of sucks in the ring. Damn. That sucks. I do have a window.
Oh, she goes for a nice selection, you know? She can't do anything with the computer?
Like, damn, she can't do anything now? Damn, huh? Oh, okay. Oh, what the hell? Oh, ah. What the hell of me?
He gave Charlotte what?
Oh, damn, this thing's still happening. Oh, what the hell is that? Oh, God. Oh, no. I thought Joe was about to be dead. Oh, God. Yes! Oh, my God, no! Yes! I really pressed that thought it was enough. Damn. Indy Hartwell is champion. Let's go. Damn.
What is blue? That was blue light.
Indy Hartwell is champion into 2K23 for your boy. Alright, that's alright. That is true. She is going to be champion. Damn. Women's champion. Let's go. Indy Hartwell. That's champion. That is the end. of your mode of 2K Season 2. We'll see y'all whenever we can get 2K23 started. Peace.